Here we're using a vise to squeeze the axle onto one of the wheels. And when the knurls have disappeared into the wheel, you've gone far enough. That's the time to stop.